Hello, boys and girls. I'm going to attempt to record some more Gorky 17. Also, damn, the audio is still so loud. And yet, I turned it down so much. Okay, we can't reach this. Guys, get out of here. Gear and Frogo. I want to check the gear and I want to heal everybody up if possible. If we had more ammo. Let's see who's healing the most. He does. It was late night and I was getting sleepy and my attention wasn't what it could have been. Why not climb the ladder? Oh! Huh! Okay, so all I had to do was left click. Hello. Do we have? I don't think we have the code. Wait. Can I password? Can I opt out? How many digits was that? Six? Just a second, let's take a look at these. Data storage, transmitter, BT. Oh, I need a paper here. Notes say the same. Let's see then. B T 6 it's like backspace, okay? Let's try it again. Okay, so the letters are only like mnemonic device, I guess. B2. 14. Oh! Okay. Okay, let me try it again. How many digits? 1, 2. No. 8 digits. Okay, so that's not the code. Is there any dude at this cabin? And if not, why? Okay, let's get there. Is this... Oh...
Careful, they're fighting!
Oh!
Let them fight! One less of them is one more chance to live.
Yes, boss. Please don't say we should save one.
But I think we do. I think we need to... Do we need to... guess this is where we parlay or something. First off, equip your damn pistol. Also save. Do we... What do we do? Oh, we loot.
Snap 2. What do you think of it?
Okay. Merde. Cybernetics? Is that it? We're in a death trap, aren't we? We're just lab rats sent to see how well these things kill.
Thanks, Trontine. Next time, pretend I didn't ask.
Back to it, Miss Amy. 200. We should have healed everybody before. Fire. Why can't you shoot her? Goody. Would like you to go somewhere over here-ish. If they're gonna electrocute us, then we're fucked.
Thank you.
I want to heal everybody up even more. Okay, let's go up this ladder once more. Are there any other doodads here? No. Ladder. Ladder, little treasure. Ladder, little ladder. Come on! This is a rather non-optimal scrolling thing. Where did did I get those bandages? Did I already... There's a box here. Damn. But I think we can't. Ah, yeah, let's just pick these up. Oh, another box. Yoink. Give me. What's in the box?
Yeah.
him, I can just keep away from the major danger, but these guys are on the front line.
Oh,
ooh, yes. I'll equip your weapons again. Over there, I'm gonna make a nice save. Quick fact manual save, as if there are any others here.
Snap 2. What do you think of it?
Oh god. Merde. Cybernetics? Is that it? We're in a death trap, aren't we? We're just lab rats sent to see how well these things kill.
Thanks, Trontine. Next time pretend I didn't ask.
Why not the guys so much? Okay. You are still gonna need to step up. I need you to nuke the bitch. Aha. Ow. Oh my. Whoop! Can you shoot her from here? Oh. Step up. What? This is how do I make you shoot them so that you don't shoot them? Okay, let's just risk it. So apparently the Uzi has like area. Step away. I think we are ready for the next round of barbecue.
Eat this!
Swoosh! Splat. right in the ass. Step over here. Yeah, all the splash damage. Take it. Let's save here as well. What is everybody carrying? Yes. Anything in here? Thank you. Okay, so for the heavy armor, Kruger is better. Otherwise, the bat is better. We have achieved so much. We have done a lot of damage. I think I'm gonna call this episode here. Thank you very much for watching. I will carry on. See you then. Bye bye.